No one can deny that Cedric Alexander is one heck of an athlete. But lately, it's his intensity, or perhaps over-enthusiasm, that has been the topic of discussion.
Since when is intensity or enthusiasm a bad thing? Especially in Cedric's case, because it's only helped him when it comes to the win-loss column. Like you said, Cole, Cedric's quite the athlete, but in order to put it all together as a superstar, he needed a change in attitude both in and out of the ring. And I'd argue that this change has fit like a glove.
Some would say that we truly are living in the age of Alexander now.
But he's facing a man who's excelled in every facet of this industry, every trick there is.
Yeah. MVP is out here to show he's still got it. Out here to cement his legacy as one of the greats, both in matches of his own, and putting his protégés in a position to succeed.
From the top! Oh! This match grinded him down a little. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Cedric Alexander is quite the athlete, so agile, so impactful. Corey, how do you handle an opponent quite like Alexander?
Definitely not by trying to beat him in a battle of speed or agility. Instead, you need to dictate the pace. Slow things down so Cedric can't get into the rhythm he wants, can't get the control that he wants.
Hurricanrana! Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
And MVP put a stop to that.
Big boot. Vicious. Really just laying it in.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Ooh.
What a hit from Alexander.
Right on the mark.
MVP brushed up against some resistance there. The veteran didn't have an answer.
Yeah, the nonstop intensity of Alexander on display right there.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. He's returning fire.
Just unloading knees to the body.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Heading up, he's thinking big. From the top.
Diving headbutt.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
Barely kicks out.
He just won't give up. There is no reason for him to be out here. Well, where are they?
And he saw that coming from Cedric.
High knee right between the shoulders. Heavy body shots. Whipped hard.
What a clothesline.
And MVP has taken control.
And he has really dictated the pace we're seeing here, slowing things down. Cedric struggling to work under these constraints.
Finally, Cedric's able to interrupt these attacks. For
now's a chance for Cedric to get back into this match.
Great reaction from MVP. Down to the corner of the ring. He counters. This could be an opportunity.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Lost with ease. It's been an hellacious encounter this far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end. Unloads with the boot. top. Oh, look at the knee strikes. Precision strikes.
And Cedric expected that.
Here is your winner, MVP.
Impressive win for him here.
The Queen City's favorite son will never break through if he keeps collecting losses.